在台北市内湖区这栋旧公寓的地下室呢，跟别的地方很不一样。它原本在30年前的时候是要做菜市场的，后来因故呢就改建了。这边呢就隔成了一间一间的雅房，被外界形容像是地下穴居。在这个地方呢，有很多的独居老人，还有弱势族群承租。
他身体好的时候，都会帮忙照顾我们这里的住民，我们地下室的住民。
In his 80s, this tenant has been living here for 31 years and showing us where he sleeps. The walls are covered with calendars and posters, all to cover cracks and dampness seeping in.
差不多差不多来了叫三号而已，所以不能做。他就来了，我介绍他几多钱都扣完了，现在没有了，连水电最少5000块。所以一个人呢、没有钱了、比较做习惯了，就是楼上一个月最少18000。
In the hallway, this gas stove is for cooking. And we head over into this next residence, the small space jam-packed with her belongings.
大家多久啊？
这久啊，是买新啊。
The rent here is NT$5,000, with utility bills included.A place for them to stay in the big city.
这个环境真的是，以前真的是蛮糟糕的，包括他们室内，还有这个走道，还有外面的这个走道都堆满了物品。我现在比较担心的哈，就是这个水电，它这个电线因为都是老旧了哈，那真的需要善心人士来帮忙哈，把它这个重新配电啊。那因为他们也需要洗热水澡，所以需要这个电热水器。
However, according to the Global Wealth and Lifestyle Report done by the Julius Baer Group, which looks at the lifestyles of high net worth individuals, based on their consumption habits and purchases of items such as luxury handbags and real estate, out of 24 cities in the world, in 2021, Shanghai placed first.London second, and Taipei third, beating the likes of Hong Kong, Singapore, and Tokyo when it comes to the lifestyle of the rich and famous.
我想厘清的是，这个不是我们的生活成本跟物价，这个是那个资产，银行的资产超过100万美元的，除去房子以外，超过100万美元的，他们所购买的这些精品，他们挑了20几个。然后来看看各个主要城市的价格。我们的所得可能蛮平均，因为所得大部分是薪资所得，但是我们的财富很不平均，因为财富是透过股利啊、买卖土地啊，然后转这个交易之间。
This report on the rich and wealthy does not reflect the reality seen in Taiwan, as many are still struggling to make ends meet.
相对剥夺感出来，再加上所得确实是分配在恶化的时候，这时候就会产生社会阶级意识。在一个资本主义的国家里面，当你的社会阶级流动性高的时候，这时候大家不会去有仇富的心理，所以这时候你的这个资本家，你可以很安心的去投资去经营。可是慢慢的，因为仇富产生了这种社会阶级的意识，甚至产生社会阶级，再加上这个社会阶级没办法流动的时候。这时候阶级之间的低所得对高所得的这种仇富的心理就会越明显。
With low basic income, high inflation, and sky-high housing prices, many Taiwanese are still looking for ways to make extra cash, while the rich are living on world-class standards. Taiwan's uneven distribution of wealth is a problem that needs to be tackled, as it will affect the future development of the country. TVBS English News.